to find all the values of x for which the function is differentiable. So we have a rational function. And the only thing we know about rational functions in terms of where it might not be would be if we had a continuity, don't we? We have any rational function here that general shape is similar to the polynomial shape. Solve the numerical derivative, which is what I talked about yesterday, find the derivative of a function at a point using a calculator. If we take the functions by 1 over x squared, or 1 over x and 1 over x squared at x equals 0, and part A to explain why neither function is differentiable at x equals 0. Both of those functions, both 1 over x and 1 over x squared, would both have a discontinuity at 0, both have an axis of x. And there's a derivative there. And in part D, it says find the end derivative, if you will, at x equals 0. So even though we know there's not a derivative there, we're going to find it anyway. So if we use the end derivative to be 1 over x. Thank you. what point, at what domain point does the function appear to be differentiable? Well, like the differentiable part on that one would be from -3 to 0. And from 0 to 3. And now 3 and 0 on here, on those. Okay. So that would be the differentiable part. How about the continuous but not differentiable? How about neither continuous nor differentiable? That would be a less equal to 0. Yeah. What about the